children's zoo so that we can reduce their stress, and it also helps to build a relationship with the trainer. So she's about 2.5 years old. She's as big as she's going to get. She's one of the smallest in species in the fox family. She looks a lot like a chihuahua, but she's definitely very...